Hey y'all, it's your boy Tyson. I hope you enjoy the video. But before you start, I want to let y'all know to remind y'all down below there's my links. You can get in contact with me just if you need somebody to chat to or if you just want to chat in general. You know, I got my kick down there, my Snapchat, all that stuff. And don't forget to hit my ask.fm if you got any questions for your boy. And yeah, without much further ado, here's the video and I'll holla. Hey y'all, so if it wasn't bad enough, the Migos came for Joe. Now I done heard that Eminem is dissing Joe in this remix. Now I'm gonna have to try to listen closely because this song is still fresh and YouTube probably gonna block it anyways, I'm guessing, but maybe they won't. Maybe they'll be nice to me today and I won't have to go chop somebody up in their building. I ain't said that. But, now Eminem is dissing him. I'm gonna listen carefully because there's no lyrics because the video's still fresh. So here we go.
Yeah, take him to church. I'm talking to tabernacle. It's the return of the body snatcher. Walk in the spot, make my woman smack. Woo! In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating the candy bar. My girl eating the candy apple. Yo!
I want to make it clear, like I said in these past few videos, 2 Chainz been trying to rap this year. You know, I still ain't too fooling with him too much because that whole Remy Nicki Minaj situation, as if he ain't know, she was throwing shots on that Realize record. But that aside, he been trying to rap this year, so we got to 2017. So we got to get at him. I give props where props due.
I aim at that goose. All of these stones on my neck. They must have licked the Medusa. Pocket rebusa, of course. I drove some rims to court. I fucked some twins before. I had a Benz before. This is the sin report. This is the murder path to burner M. Your money shorter than the acronym. Big body when I'm backing them. Lottie Dottie got a bunch of body niggas. Back a nigga human trafficking. I'm on the act again. This ain't an accident. King like Akron. I run the trap again. You on the treadmill. Never land. Shit came with a Ferris wheel. Ferris day off. Baby AR in the same car. Most of y'all my sons all looking little JR. F12 same color. Kate Moss. I'm talking wrist in the pot. I'm talking this you not. I'm talking bricks and you not. I'm talking straight up and down. Nigga like 6 o'clock. This is the equinox. This what the people want. Somebody at the door. I heard the speaker knock.
I'm at your door like CHLORASEPTIC. And you got strep. I'm too complex me.
Next shit.
pleasure. Been lighter with a pin, body it again. I begin slaughtering your men. Polly should have been. Ali at a spin, golly embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I would not even relent upon a little. Like Osama with Obama to the Benetton in middle of the Pentagon. I hit a kindergarten with a riddle. Stop! Back and forth, like Jack of Orkian's ass the court. Rat mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Huh? Why you always gotta smack a whore? Huh? It's likely the psychiatric wards, huh? A last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was. Walk on water, sucks, spit, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track list and had it fit before you heard it, so you formed your verdict. While you sat with your arms crossed, did your little reaction videos and talked over songs. Chill. Nah, dog, y'all saying I lost it. Your fucking marbles are gone. But now a days, every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brains a powder keg. I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien. That's why I write to the pages out of space. From 7 Mile in Novara to how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in the car. Yeah. We shop for the stars. Yeah. Cause we only got so much time in this world. Yeah. So rewind into your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow. Yeah. Now I'm about to fool again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic, a human computer chip. And I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get you like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it. Yeah. How many fucking rappers did I go through? Dispelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. And you was spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can see the fair with the fans and sales down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand with a tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the zombie track. And when he's talking that garbage, like how to crap. What's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink, Beyonce, this, and Kalani, that. I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back, and when I am, I'll be at your fucking throat like
Chloroseptic. I guess maybe, like, there was no direct lines. I thought he would directly come for him. I mean, I know he's talking about, he ain't just talking about Joe. He talking about everybody, though. Like, you know, everybody was trash of Revival. So, I mean, he talking about Joe, the Charlemagne's, the everybody. I mean, maybe there was a line in there out that went over my head. But, I mean, the song was fire. You know, like I said, 2 Chainz starting to rap. Fresher is more than just, wait a minute, he rapping too. Granted, Fresher still sound like a pack of Virginia Slims. I'm not even gonna lie. But he was rapping too. Everybody on the track brought their A game, and I can't say that for a rap record that I heard in a while. I'm just saying, like, to be honest, you know, everybody bought bars, including Eminem.
I'm fucking with that song. I might have to steal it. I ain't even gonna lie. But I'm fucking with the song. Like I said, I don't really see the diss. Maybe there were shots taken in it, thrown in it. Maybe I'll probably watch The Breakfast Club after this, Complex, and maybe they'll have the direct bars up there, but nonetheless, the song was decent, I fucks with it, yeah, I'll catch y'all on my next review, peace.
Ayo, 63 tracks, you niggas ain't about that, you pussies mad dry, drought that, I often with severe pain, gout that. Dirt on you after he blocked me. He ain't bout that X. She on, he been whack for eons. Rough dress out, I got time now. Clap back, Caesar. Tell that cheeky wanna be the player's role. I got niggas that'll put him in a hole. I just couldn't resist it. These niggas.